Taste test. We got Brisk Dragon Paradise. It's pretty good.